Hello, my name is Carlo Cruz and I'm a photographer. And today we are here in beautiful Anaheim, California. After months of preparation to finally shoot this very exciting project, we're gonna be combining two things that I'm totally fascinated with. One would be b-boys and the other one would be water.
Today we're basically doing a pool photo shoot. You know, it's kind of what you would expect, or not what you'd expect, with a bunch of b-boys shooting underwater. It's awesome. We have underwater housings, we have lights.
Be who we are, but in a different element, which is water. So we're gonna be one with the water.
We're gonna make some epic, cool, creative art.
And over the years, I've traveled to different cities, shooting b-boys in different backdrops. And today is gonna be pretty exciting because we're gonna be shooting them with water, under, over, around. So I'm a little bit nervous, but I think it's gonna be a pretty fun shoot.
Oh man, I'm really psyched about the graffiti part. I just hope it comes across and it reads well. I have some spray cans, we're gonna do some food coloring stuff, so I'm really excited about that.
I've submerged about 20 times right now. I probably have like half a gallon of water in my sinuses. But I don't know. For a photo shoot, it doesn't get much more fun than that. That was pretty awesome.
For me, I was just going on about like making like shapes, making a feel with the shapes that I'm doing. You know, so when people look at it, it gives us off a feeling as well, rather than just a shape, you know? And then it was freaking amazing.
Hip hop underwater is a new concept. And I'm happy to be a part of it for the first time.
At the end of the day, I think this is what's all about. Just pushing yourself and taking that challenge. And during the process, you make new friends and you learn something new. And if you're really lucky, you go home with a nice picture to remind you about the whole experience.